Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. You are watching my daily software review from my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna be back with my new view review. I'm gonna review a new product called CoreSEO. CoreSEO is one of and only software application that addresses all the optimization requirements that Google has for any website. In fact, it is a total and comprehensive solution for all the SEO updates from the Google updates, including fix for Google Panda, fix for Google Penguin, and fix for Google Core update on June 3rd, 2019. All right, before watching my CoreSEO view review, please click a button below to subscribe my channel to watch more online reviews from me as well as get more online market tips from me. I also made CoreSEO review article on my website. So after watching this my view review today, you can go to my website and then take a look to my searching bar like this, and then please put your keyword CoreSEO review, and then you are gonna be able to read my article review again. All right, before explaining main CoreSEO features, I'm gonna show you some powerful bonuses I'm gonna offer for you today. All right. You can go to my website and then please scroll down to end of my review right here. I want to show you some bonuses from my view review today. Yeah, my bonuses are very powerful because no one else offer you this bonus like me. Yeah, here are some bonuses from my view review today. I don't have enough time to explain all the details from my bonus section because it's very time consuming if I explain every detail from my view review. So I just give you names of my bonuses. Yeah, the first one, email is, this is a WordPress plugin that allows you to send unlimited emails to unlimited subscribers without any fee. All right, and here is mail is case study for your reference. The next one is WP copy size, pingers it, and here are some descriptions from my bonuses. Top inspector cheat, social media training, auto article wizard, list mail zit, keywords go my cheat. The next one is 800 royalty free graphics and 200 customizable logos. The next one is video script, WP video forecast, premium stock video collection, image blaster, web video player, content lean, web application, audience reel. Yeah. All right, I just give you the names of my bonuses from my view review today. As in my earlier explanation, after watching this my view review today, you can go to my website and then scroll down to end of my review, and then you are gonna be able to check the details of my bonuses again. All right, now I wanna be back with my main view review today. Yeah, the first thing I wanna show you is an overview about CoreSEO. What it is and how it works in basically, and then I'm gonna show you the how it works in the walkthrough video from my view review today. Yeah, it means I install CoreSEO inside my computer today, and then I'm gonna show you the walkthrough step by step how to use this product. All right, yeah. As you know, CoreSEO is a software that fits for Google Panda, fits for Google Penguin, fits for Google Update on June 3rd, 2019. You can see it very recently. All you need to do is give this application your URL, and then it's gonna be it's gonna analyze the website, and then in a matter of seconds, prepare recommendations that tells you what's wrong and exactly what you need to fix. Yeah, and you see, you know that there is important news recently. Yeah. As you know, Google's newest core update is an opportunity you are waiting for. Yeah. As you know, on the June 2019, Google made a massive change to its core algorithm. They call it the domain diversity update, and what it did was during all the websites Google were hogging up all the keyword rankings by perfect optimization. Yeah. And you can see result, top site which had been hogging all the top spots on Google got deranked. You can see this is a very big website, Daily Mail. Yeah, 50% drop in traffic after Google June 2019 core update. Yeah. Yeah, here is a live example, Daily Mail, a top website that dominated search results, lost 50% of its traffic right after Google core. Now, this is a search opportunity that lies up, which hasn't shown up in the more than 5 years. Yeah, an opportunity to be found in search again because a lot of more keywords, a lot of more niches just open up for you. That's why today, the vendor introduced you a new software that helps you to get higher rank on Google. That is CoreSEO. And here are some features from CoreSEO, rank for a top keyword, rank for top keyword. Yeah. Deep on page and off page analysis, 30 backlink checks, 45 checks on your web pages. Automatic disable file for bad backlinks, deep scan site analysis report, works on any website, simple and ultra fast. All right, now I'm gonna show you the main CoreSEO dashboard. This is a CoreSEO first dashboard you see when you install it, this software inside your computer. This software is compatible for Windows or Mac. I'm not going to instruct you to install this software inside your computer because it's very easy to do, so you can do it by yourself. Now I just give you the walkthrough how to use it inside my view today. All right, on my screen you can see there are three main parts from this CoreSEO software, including on-page optimization, off-page optimization, and sitemap. Yeah, on-page optimization analyzes your website page for sale SEO features. It will do a deep scan of your page and find out what you need to improve to make it fully SEO optimized and get the best ranking on Google.com. For off-page optimization, backlinks are the fuel that drive Google and other search engines too. The off-page optimization analysis will analyze your backlinks and find out which ones are not good. So you can disable them inside Google and improve your rankings only with a good quality backlinks. Finally, sitemap generates Google compatible sitemaps for any website. All right. The first thing I want to show you is on-page optimization, and here is the main interface from this module. The first thing you have to do is enter URLs you want to analyze into this box. All right, you can analyze multiple URLs at the same time by using process here. Yeah, it means you can use free process or you can use some pay process on the internet, and then you can paste your process into this box and then hit save settings, or you can hit test process to test your process. All right, for example, I'm gonna show you an example today by using my website today. All right, I'm gonna show you now by using my GlideReview.com. This is my own website. All right, and I'm gonna put it here, and then I'm gonna hit next button, and then you can see the CoreSEO software is analyzing my website. Yeah, like this, analyzing on-page optimization. Please wait while CoreSEO analyzes your URLs. This can take some time. Yeah, all right. And then I'm gonna use my current report. Yeah, I just here is my website report from my previous campaigns I made with right here. It just done. Your report is generated. Yeah, CoreSEO has finished analyzing on-page optimization for the pages you submitted, and the report is ready. Please click on the save report and then select the folder where you want to save the report to. All right, and then I want to hit create domains review report, and then you can select any folder from your computer, and then you can save it into your computer. And here is my report like this. I'm gonna open it for you. All right. On my screen, you can see here is the report from my website, glennreview.com. And you can see title SEO report, yeah, generated on 25 June 2019. Yeah. Here is the result on the on-page analysis, yeah, conducted by CoreSEO for this URL. And here are some sections from my report, including title analysis. You can see, yeah, pass like this, yeah, paste title in less than 50 characters in length. Please create a longer title targeting your prime keyword. Meaning, with a red flag like this, you have to optimize it again, optimize it until it's getting a green flag like this. Yeah. For red flags from your report, you have to optimize it again to make it optimized inside the Google eyes. All right. Some other factors from my report, including meter keywords like this, meter description, robot tags, hackable URL, URL depth, heading analysis, content analysis, outgoing links, image analysis, valid HTML, sitemap, site frames, inline CSS, deprecated tags, aside GA script, favicon, social media, HTML site, load time, gzip compression, HTTP request count, flash embedding image expiry headers, minified JavaScript, minified CSS, nested tables, drop tie declaration, canonical URL server signature, unencrypted emails, media queries, no index meta tags, HTML to text ratio, keywords, inbound links, mobile responsiveness, semantic HTML, redirects, blocking JavaScript, image compression, mobile screenshot like this. All right, you can see a lot of factors that just analyzed from my report like this, you can see. And then the great thing is that you can use this report to know all of the unoptimized factors from your website, and then you can optimize it again, and then make it optimize, make it better inside your Google search engines. All right. And another great thing is that you can provide your SEO services to your clients, and then you can charge them amount of money if you want. All right. Now you can check this report again on my website like this. Yeah, I set a simple report on my website right here. So after watching this, my viewer review today, you can go to my website, and then you can check, you can read my report from my view review again. Okay, now I want to show you the next part from my view review. It is off-page optimization. Yeah, backlinks are the fuel that drive Google and other search engines. Off-page optimization, that is a module that allows you to analyze the backlinks, all of the backlinks from your website. Yeah, all right, and what is it, off-page optimization? And then you have to put your website URL here and then click next button. If you want to analyze multiple websites, you have to use proxies here. You can use free ones or you can use paid proxies on the internet. You can grab it and then put it to your box like this and then hit save setting to use your proxies. All right. And here is my earlier site. This is my site I just test with CoreSEO. And then now I'm going to show you it again. I'm going to hit select my earlier site and then I'm going to hit next button. And then you can see, yeah, existing data for this domain from earlier. Do you want to use it? I'm going to select this. If you want to put a completely new domain to your CoreSEO, the CoreSEO web software has to process from the scratch. All right, but now I'm gonna use my existing data from my earlier campaign. Yeah, I'm gonna hit this button, and then you will see here are all of the domains from my domain backlinks from my website. You see a lot of domain from my website like this. Yeah, links. Yeah, a lot of backlinks from my website domains. There are 266 domains for my backlink data. Yeah, map pages, map links. Yeah, here is a list of domain that link to you. A list on these domains will be tested for quality. If there are a domain you trust and don't want to test, you can choose not to check it. Yeah, meaning if you want to remove any domain from your process, you can leave this box blank. You can leave any box blank if you trust them. All right. The next thing you have to do is click next button to select some parameters from your process. Yeah, select the parameters you want to test. Each test will increase the time that the total review will take. If you are checking many domains, please make sure you have a fast internet connection. And here are some parameters you need to check, like basic checks including index in Google, end of domain, registration name, backlinks for domain, links in the Wikipedia, web of trust tracking, site is up, rain, malicious checking, article directories, blacklist checking, neighborhood checking, including Google Analytics, Google AdWords, domain name server, IP detection. Yeah, and I'm gonna select all of them and then I'm gonna hit next button. All right, here you have you can see a button like this. You can hit the button to begin your process. Yeah, CoreSEO is ready to check the domains that are linking to your website. All of the domains will be checked for quality, and the domains with file suspicious will be marked. If you want, you can add the entire domain to disable file prepared by CoreSEO for submission to Google. Yeah, this can take some time. I'm gonna hit begin now. And then you have to wait a little bit time for a CoreSEO process. Yeah, I am gonna pause my view review to wait. All right, on my screen, this is my results after the process. Yeah, you can take a look to the sentence here. Select action to take for each domain. Here's a report with the details of each domain and an advice course of action. You can choose to take the option you want to buy clicking on the action in the report. Yeah, you can see on my, here is all of the domains from my backlink data. You can direct and to check the domains. You can see for the green, rows, it is a safe domain. For the green red rows, it is toxic domain. Yeah, you can use this button to select disable any domain you want, checks any link you want, or you can set it safe domain if you want. Yeah, all right. You can take this one to save any make any domain safe if you want, or you can set any domain in disable if you want, like this. In the next column, you can see it is the links at like this, backlinks is our P index IP. Yeah, you can set any domain to disable or set any domain safe if you want. The next thing you have to do is you can hit this button export CSV file, and then you can download all of the domains from this box to your computer. The next thing you can do is to hit next button, and then right here you can see a next interface like this. Start collecting backlinks. CoreSEO is ready to get the backlinks for the domain you specify. The backlinks data will be obtained from Google Webmaster for each domain. Depending on the number of domain you set up for checking, this can take us some time. Checking options including too many outgoing links, blacklisted URL, mark all links from a domain as toxic. It's first 30% of the first 100 are bad. Mark all links from a domain as safe if the first 100 are good. Your website is not in Google for the linking keyword, too many money keyword links, no external link, and then you can hit this button. Right here, you can wait a little bit time like this. Yeah, and then the checking process is like this, and then you get some toxic links like this, and then you can hit next button, and then you have four reports like this. Yeah, all right, all the analysis is done, and now you're ready to generate the Google's disable file. Just submit the disable file to Google Webmaster to disable all the toxic links and get them removed from your Google index. All right. Yeah, you can hit any button from these reports if you want. And then here is a report from my here is my disable file I just downloaded from this software. And then you can see here are all the toxic domains from my SEO process. And then you can hit submit disable button to start disabling your toxic leads. All right. I'm gonna move on to the next module from my view review today. It is sitemap. Yeah, it is sitemap. Sitemap helps you to generate Google compatible sitemap for any website. So you just put your website into this box and then hit the generate button, and then you can have a result like this. Yeah, you can have a lot of sitemaps, compatible sitemap for your website like this, and then you can download your sitemap to your computer. All right, I just give you all the details from CoreSEO. software today. I have a demo video for you here. And in case you don't understand about this software, you can watch it again. Yeah, this is my own opinion. I appreciate this software. Yeah, you see, I am a SEO expert. All right, I'm just my mistakes. I want to finish. I am a SEO expert. I did SEO from 2014 till now to my current website, Glenn Review, and then you can go to Google, you can check some articles from my website, and then you can see I got a lot of the articles that top 10 on the first page Google. Yeah, and I appreciate this software, and I highly recommend you to buy this software today. Okay, now I'm gonna show you the next module from my video review today. It is funnel. CoreSEO has one front end and for upsells. Upsell number one is CoreSEO Pro. You have to pay $67 for that. Yeah. With this upsell, you can get support for unlimited size, find unlimited backlinks, analyzes unlimited pages, get multi-user accounts, commercial license with rights to sell SEO report for profit, ready-made self-pay to recruit email marketing customers, 2 years of free upgrade. Upsell number two, it is called SEO agency. You have to pay $97 for this. You can sell all SEO accounts and keep all the money. The next one, upsell, is Viral Reach Pro. You have to pay $47 for this. It is powerful SaaS, how you get viral traffic from Facebook. The final upsell, it is Mobile Flux Pro. You have to pay $47 for that. Powerful WordPress plugin explode the traffic by forcing your mobile visitor to get five more using innovative mobile only CTAs and reward system. All right, I just give you all the details about CoreSEO software as well as the funnel. I have to say again that you have to pick up CoreSEO through my website today by hitting this button, and then please forward your receipt to my email here to claim all of your bonuses. If you have any CoreSEO question, please leave your comment at my video review below, or leave your comment at my article review, and I'm going to be happy to help you out. Thank you so much, and hope to see you in my next video review.